In the last decade, distribution devices have become increasingly sophisticated to increase reliability. But these benefits can only be fully realized if firmware is kept up to date. In doing so, utilities are faced with the challenge of increased O&M costs. Staying current with firmware is crucial, as our upgrades include new device features and functionality improvements. And utility cybersecurity policies and industry regulations, such as NERC-CIF and NIST-CSF, make these mandatory upgrades necessary. To upgrade firmware today, utilities are faced with the choice of risking an error-prone remote upgrade for their radio network or sending a truck to each device, which increases operations and maintenance costs. But what if there were an easier way? What if you could upgrade multiple devices with the click of a button? SNC's FMS firmware upgrade feature can reduce these errors and make upgrading your devices much easier. Let's take a closer look. It's easy to see and track what firmware we have on each device, which can be done through this easy-to-understand dashboard. To begin a firmware upgrade, FMS has a variety of filtering and notification tools to help facilitate the process. Every upgrade is tracked and available for review, with options for live notifications and manual intervention. It even allows you to decide what to do in the event of an error. Once the upgrade is complete, all settings are automatically converted to the new schema and restored to the devices. Firmware upgrade downtime now lasts only minutes instead of hours. By automating your upgrades, you'll be freeing up valuable resources. This software eliminates the need for costly truck rolls. It will also greatly reduce the time it takes to upgrade your system by allowing you the ability to schedule and control firmware upgrades across all of your devices. It's now easier than ever to ensure your devices have all the latest security patches and reliability features to keep your customers' lights on. So take the next step and prepare for the future of protection devices with the FMS Firmware Upgrade Module.